Meanwhile, another skeleton has tumbled out of the Aam Aadmi Party's closet. India Today has unearthed the dubious degree of lawmaker Vishesh Ravi. He's a serving MLA. Our special investigation team has found glaring discrepancies in his educational qualifications. Now, first, it was Law Minister Jitendra Singh Tomar. Here's the latest one now.
First, it was former Delhi Law Minister Jitendra Singh Tomar, then Commander Surendra Singh. And now, a third Aam Aadmi Party MLA is under scanner for his dubious degree. Vishesh Ravi is AAPS MLA from Karol Bagh. An India Today special investigation has found massive discrepancies in his educational qualifications. Ravi fought and won the Delhi election from Karol Bagh in 2013 too. At that time, in his affidavit to the Election Commission, Ravi mentioned that he had a BCom degree from UP's Chaudhary Charan Singh University. But in his 2015 affidavit, Vishesh Ravi's educational qualification strangely reads as pursuing BA program from Delhi's Indira Gandhi National Open University. And it gets even more baffling. When India Today's correspondent sought a clarification from Vishesh Ravi, he admitted that he had got into college straight after class 10.
अच्छा तो आपकी जानकारी में है कि कोई इस तरह की बातें आवाज उठ रही हैं आपके डिग्रियों को लेकर के?
नहीं, अभी तो नहीं
नहीं है। क्या है, आपने वैसे कहाँ से किया ये? असली 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 क्या है,
मतलब आप जो है जो हमने लिखा हुआ इस बार का वही है?
बीए की है या बीकॉम की है?
इस बार का जो हमारा लिखा हुआ एफिडेविट में किया हुआ परस्यूम का वही है हमारा।
वही है तो 2013 में आपने जो लिखा था उसमें लिखा हुआ है कि आपने बीकॉम कर रखी है, जो 2013 का एफिडेविट है। तो 2013 में आप बीकॉम कर रहे हैं और 2015 के अंदर आप बीए परसिंग कर रहे हैं, तो कौन
तेरा वाला? हमें जानकारी तेरा वाली की हमें जानकारी नहीं है, वो कैसे क्या हुआ है, कितने लिखा है।
हाँ, तो इलेक्शन कमीशन को दिया गया ना, तो आप ही ने दिया होगा ना, वो जो सारी ऑनलाइन नेट पे उपलब्ध है सब चीजें। तो
अच्छा, नहीं वो दिखा लेते हैं,
परस्यूइंग को माने ना? सही।
हाँ जी, हाँ जी, बिल्कुल बिल्कुल।
अच्छा अच्छा, ठीक। ये कहाँ से किया था आपने, ये परस्यूइंग कहाँ से कर रहे हैं अभी आप?
इग्नू
से।
हाँ जी, हाँ जी।
और ये ट्वेल्थ कहाँ से की थी?
हाँ जी,
ट्वेल्थ आपने कहाँ से की है?
नहीं, इसके बाद टेंथ के बाद सीधा कर रहे हैं ना ये? तो
टेंथ के बाद सीधा होता है।
हाँ जी, हाँ जी।
ट्वेल्थ की जरूरत नहीं है,
गैप लेके, गैप लेके। हाँ जी।
अच्छा, गैप ईयर लेकर के?
जी जी।
अच्छा ठीक है सर,
ओके, बाकी आ जाना।
Even when India Today confronted Vishesh Ravi on camera, he brazenly defended himself.
पुरानी अफेयर कब दिखाएंगे?
आप आ जाइएगा, आप दिखा देंगे।
नहीं, आ जाएगा नहीं, मुझे आप टाइम बताइए, जब बोलेंगे मैं तब पहुंच।
आप कौन है? हम जस्ट साहब लग रहे हैं क्या? आप टाइम बताएं, ऐसी कैसे बात कर रहे हैं?
The opposition is already up in arms against Vishesh Ravi. Skeletons just keep tumbling out of Aam Aadmi Party's closet. The question is, till when will Arvind Kejriwal remain silent? With Amit Chaudhary in Delhi, Bureau Report, India Today.
Going straight across to India Today Executive Editor Javed Ansari for more on this. Javed, another big embarrassment for the Aam Aadmi Party at a time when the crisis surrounding Jitendra Singh Tomar is already peaking. Now you've got these glaring assertions over the educational qualifications of another serving MLA, Vishesh Ravi.
Yes, Shiv, and what is even worse is, more than the embarrassment, this is a criminal offence. Giving a false affidavit, making false entries is a criminal offence, and this can have legal consequences. Apart from the political damages that the Aam Aadmi Party will have to face, it just goes to show that when things go bad, they go really bad. And for the Aam Aadmi Party, there seems to be no end of trouble. I mean, if these two people could have given false degrees,
yes,
now this will unleash a whole lot of scrutiny, and who knows how many other skeletons will come out of the tub.
And there's no assurance, Javed, that you know the fallout of these controversies aren't impacting people like Manish Sisodia and even the Delhi Chief Minister himself personally, given how staunchly they've been defending people like Jitendra Singh Tomar, but we haven't heard any defense, at least so far as Vishesh Ravi is concerned. But these controversies are directly impacting the image of Arvind Kejriwal.
Absolutely, absolutely. And they cut at the very roots of their claims that they were a party with a difference. It just shows that they were not a party with a difference. They are just like any other party. And what about all the due diligence that they were supposed to do? They were supposed to have an internal Lokpal. And now increasingly even people who voted for them feel that perhaps there is more than a grain of truth in the concerns raised by the likes of Prashant Bhushan and Mr. Yogendra Yadav.
Damaging developments. Javed, appreciate you joining us here on News Today at 9.